Do you prefer the automatic trans or the stick?
For roll racing, standard, if you can drive, that's the move. It can handle all the power, 1800 plus. The 8 speeds, I mean, we're making 15, 1600 plus, but it's nowhere near holding what the standard will or what like a different type of automatic, you know. But as for the C7s, if it's eighth mile, quarter mile, you know, roll racing at, 1500-ish, then for sure automatic.